I have now repositioned the light so I don't have to hold it. That is the plate right there on top of the housing. And I'm just going to put my finger on there and see how strong it is. Let's see. Yeah, it's on there good. So, that is how you repair a hairline fracture in your impeller tube. Let's see if I can give you a view of what's going on in here. That's the muffler. There's the other muffler right there. One, two, jet is down there.